Good afternoon. I'm going to do this, show you this house slightly back to front because I'm at the rear. This is the garage, which is very well presented inside and has utilities in there. But this driveway, and then it's the end plot, so you've got a really nice sense of privacy. Swing around so you can see just how private that is. That's the resident hedgehog. Right, so we've got this lovely breakfast kitchen to the rear. French doors which open onto that garden. And downstairs cloakroom. Green. Large store cupboard under the stairs, so I'm not going to open it, but that's shelved out nicely. Okay, let's take you upstairs. The other thing with this, because it's an end terrace, you've got windows on the side, which makes it really light. That's the smallest room, but still. That's a double sofa bed. This is the Lego room, sorry, not Lego room, bedroom three. You've got a modern bathroom suite. And then bedroom two. Give you an idea of the layout. Okay, let's take you to the top floor, which is designed as the bedroom one because you've got your ensuite facilities up here. Very pleasant ensuite. And then this is the main bedroom. Behind the doors is fitted wardrobes, nicely done out. Again, these were fitted by the owners. Right. It's great if you've got kids, it's perfect. And because this is the end, this belongs to the property. There's no right of way over this at all. Gated access around to the side. Right, if you'd like to book a viewing, give my office a call on 01642 355 000.